टुडे प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर मनोज कुमार विल डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रोजेक्ट्स टू बी डन इन द वेरियस कोर्सेस ऑफ द बीटेक एमबीए The projects done in the BTEC, MTEC, and the PhD thesis also, this is the done on the following guidelines. Then the here in the case of the research project is discussed here. Lecture will be zero, tutorial will be zero, but the consulting will be 8 hours for there. Every student will be assigned a project topic at the end of the third semester from the area of the specialization in case of the MBA and will be pursued by him her under the supervision of an internal supervisor. The students are required to interact with their supervisor on the regular basis. The dissertation along with the soft copy will be submitted by the students in the department. The tentative content of the report is given below. There are the 12 contents of the research project. Cover page. All students have a similar cover page on the logo of the institution, in which the name of the title of the project will be there. Name of the student will be there. Name of the supervisor will be there. And the name of the institution will be there on the cover page. And number two is the acknowledgement from where the projects have been done, who have helped to complete the project, who have guided the project, by which consultation the project have been made, by which the funding is given for the completion of the project, from where the equipments are used. This is to be given in the acknowledgement, and then certificate will be there that the project done by the student is an original one. There is the sign of the student and the sign of the supervisor will be there, and the certificate of the originality of the project will be there. Then number four, introduction will be there. In case of the introduction, the importance of the project, why the project is selected in this area, why this issue is important, why the motivation of the study is then done in this area. Introduction of the topic will be given here. Then the literature review will be given on the number five. Literature review of the current year's study in the journals will be provided here of at least covering 50 to 60 literature review of the 50 to 60 authors must be provided. and the current literature review of the recent years, of the last year, previous year, next to next previous year, of the 5 to 10 years in the current study must be provided in the case of the literature review. What is going on in the journals? What are the recent advances in the journals? What are the gap in the literature? That is to be provided here. What is the gap in the methodology? What is the gap in the project? This is to be provided in the literature review by comparing all the authors' research paper. Number six is the research methodology. What research methodology is adopted by completion of the project? This is to be given here. Objective, what are the objective of the research? What are the significance of the research? What are the motives, motivation of the research? This is to be given here. Then the, in this research methodology, type of data, from where the data is taken, from where the data is taken, that is to be given there. The source of the data, from where the data has to be taken, is to be given there. The source of the data, from where the data, from which company the data have been taken, either from the company or also outside, or any of the economic review, any reports, technical reports, or any of the journals, the type of the data will be given there. Then the sample design will be given there. How the sample is selected, this is to be given there. Then the hypothesis. Hypothesis of the research is to be given there. Null hypothesis, alternate hypothesis, hypothesis will be constructed here. Then the analytical tool, which type of the tool is used for the hypothesis. Which type of the tools is used for the hypothesis? Analytical tools are given there. Then the limitation of the study. What are the limitations? In the almost every research, assumptions are to be done, limitations are to be done. Hence the limitation constants of the study is done, constants of the research is done. This is to be given here on the limitation of the study. Then the data analysis, which data is taken, the data analysis is to be the, which is the method used for the data analysis, regression analysis, correlation analysis, or what method, fuzzy method is used, clustering method is used, data analysis is used. This methodology, data analysis is to be given there. Data analysis, after that, findings are given there. Findings, what are the findings are there? What are the, after doing the research, what types of the finding that concluded by the student? That is to be given there. Findings is the most important thing. What are the, if the SWOT analysis is done, then the, what are the strength of the findings of the company? What are the weakness of the company find? What are the opportunity of the company is found? What are the threats of the company is found? The findings are to be given by the student. That are the, what are the observation of the student during the study of the project? Then the conclusions. Conclusions has to be drawn. That the, what is the to be done in this project? What is the importance of the project? Then the recommendation. What the student have recommended after the project? What recommendation, what he found, what is the recommendation is done? Then the references. References of the current references must to be included. At least 50, 60 references, current references must to be given in any project. References is references and literature review. As much extensive research literature review can be done, it can be given. As much literature references can be done, that can be given there. In the appendix, questionnaire, if is there, that is to be provided. Or any of the data source, figures of the report, technical reports, that is to be provided. The student shall be required to submit the progress report as per the schedule to be announced by the department for the assessment of the project guide. Project guide will assess the progress report and submit it to the department. The student will submit two copies of the report in the department. The dissertation shall be evaluated both by the external and the internal examiner. This is the basis of the doing project in any of the institution. Research project will be initiated from the first semester in the MBA course, and research project will be accepted for submission and evaluation when at least one research paper out of the project has been published or accepted for publication in the research journal or presented in any national, international conferences, seminar. Then the this is the case that then the research will be submitted for the evaluation. When the one publication is there, then it will be accepted for the submission and evaluation. If a student fails to do so, then he or she has to give the presentation of the research project before a board of the constituted by the dean of the faculty of the management study. There are the two cases are there. If the not a paper is published in the journals, then the board will to be constituted, a board constituted by the dean of the faculty of the management study. Then the board will approve the project that the project is completed or not. This is the case of the research project. In case of the training, management training in the industry, the following guidelines are to be given for the case of the training. Objective: to help the student understand application of the various theoretical concepts in practical way through training. At the end of the second semester, every student of the MBA will undergo 6 to 8 weeks training. During the course of the training, the organization where the student is undergoing training will assign a problem project to the student. In which industry he is going for the training, a problem will be assigned, a project will be assigned to the student. If he is going to the material handling department, if he is going to the stores, if he is going to the warehouses, if he is going to the any of the manufacturing division, then the problem of that area is specified and the project will be given to the student. After completion of the training, the student will submit a report to the university. After completion of the training, the student will submit a report to the university, which will form the part of the third semester examination. The tentative content of the report is given below. Number one is the cover page. On the cover page, that will be of the black color. The title of the project will be given. Title of the training will be given. Name of the student will be given, guide name will be given. If the two guides for training is there, one guide will be from the industry, and the name of the institutions will be then given there, and the logo of the institution will be there. In the case of the acknowledgement, which industry he has gone, from whom he has consulted, from which he taken to help to complete the project, complete the training. This is to be given in the case of the acknowledgement, and then the certificate from organization and company will be there. If the student have completed 6 to 8 weeks training, then the company will give the certificate of the training. Then the introduction will be there. What the project have been done? Why the project have been chosen? Why this type of the project have an importance? This is to be given in the case of the importance. Then the company profile will be there. History of the company. When the company is started. When the company is started and when the how the company has progressed, that the company profile will be given there. Literature review, if any. Literature review will be given in case of the training also. Then it will be better one. You will provide the literature review of the similar problem of the different industry. Then it is better one. Literature review will be must be given. Research methodology may in this objective of the research is to be given. What is the objective of the research? What are the problem is there that it to be identified to solve the problem of the company? Objective of the research is to be given. Type of data is to be given. Sample design is to be given. Hypothesis is to be given. Analytical tools has to be given. Limitation of the study, that is to be given. Types of the data is important. The source of the data is important. True data makes the sense and that fulfills the purpose of the training. Sample design is to be taken. Hypothesis is to be formulated, for which the testing, hypothesis testing is to be done. Analytical tools is to be, the different analytical tools can be used, and limitations of the study that can be used here. Limitations of the study is to be provided. Data analysis is to be done. By the various methods, data analysis is to be done. Data analysis is to be done. Then the findings are there. What are the findings are there? Findings of the training. What the students make a conclusion. What a students make the observation during the training in the company. How it can be modified. How it can be improved. The conclusions are to be drawn. What are the conclusions are there, main findings are there, that is to be given here, conclusions. Then the recommendation to the company, to that area where the training student have done training, recommendation is to be given. Then the references of that